Hi.
We should get you out more.
Maybe. I don't know. I need to go, though.
So if the light we're seeing is millions of years old, then the stars might already be dead.
But it's not just the stars that are in the past. It's everything. Even you looking at me now.
So you're not you.
No, I'm me.
Oh.
It's you.
Yes, and you're you.
Yeah.
You're probably wondering what I'm doing here.
I was thinking about, well, it's not really relevant now, so.
Clearly, you have some issues. You need to work them out, and I wish you luck with those. I just have one last question. Did you think that kissing me would make me somehow want you more? Who do you think you are?
Well, that's two questions.
I had to answer, right? Let me say.
I'm actually really okay with it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go. I don't know why everybody's so fucking scared to just say it. Like, you're dying, dude.
I'm not turning back.
Which is in its own present, our past, and someone else's future.